Ananda Ambani and Radhika Merchant recently celebrated their second pre-wedding story for the unversed. The couples is all set to get married in July 2024. And ahead of that, they celebrated two pre-wedding stories in grandeur. Moreover, we couldn't get over with the photos and videos from the events. And everyone was obsessing over the bride-to-be Radhika Merchant's look. On the other hand, the groom-to-be Anant Ambani also stole the limelight with his fashion peaks at the second pre-wedding bash. Not only this, but he also seems to have promoted sustainable fashion as he re-wore his diamond brooch and it all things glittery. While scrolling through our IG handle, we came across a photos and features Anant Ambani and Radhika Merchant's looks from their cruise party at Cannes. For the day, Anant and Radhika looked no less than a couple from a fairy tale novel. Radhika donned in a blue and silver toned off shoulder gown with an opal neck piece that features heart-shaped diamonds on the chain. A soft touch of makeup and tied up hairdo added stars to look her. Anant, on the other hand, donned a self-designed black tuxedo and its color had silver embellishments all over it, which made it look extra classy. Well, how do you like Radhika Merchant's and Anant Ambani's latest look? Please let me know in the comment section and also hit the subscribe button for more latest Bollywood updates. Thanks for watching.